PM is a very friendly guy and he was taking tea time with us. I didn't expect it is easy to talk with PM. Today I talk with PM, I'm so happy.
Tadi masa perbualan memang seronok lah. Pasal kami tak rasa macam ada perbezaan. Macam orang-orang biasa juga.
Ambil lah, ni.
Okay. How is my expectation? He's friendly and approachable. And so much so that because the first time, so I'm what you call such a close distance with the PM. Also, initially, I don't know how to behave myself. I don't know whether to use the right word. But after he's starting the conversation, I feel he's very, has a very close, like a elder brother to me.
Sebagai pemimpin satu negara tu, bila jumpa dengan orang awam ni, saya rasa pertama tu saya terasa terharu. Dan tak sangka pula PM ni dia macam berjiwa rakyat lah.
Pisang goreng ni, special ya?
Sebenarnya anggapan saya, Perdana Menteri ni makan yang mewah-mewah, makan di hotel. Saya tidak sangka hari ini Perdana Menteri sanggup makan, duduk semeja dengan kami dan makan apa yang kami makan. Saya tidak sangka orang seperti saya pun dilayan juga dengan penuh mesra.
He can mix around with people at any setting and any place. Initially, I have the impression that he is quite high up, but I changed my perspective. It really changed my perspective.
All right, thank you. Well done.
Thank you.
Okay, move. All the best to you.